Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, children. We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. كيف حالكم? How are you all doing? Wow! Isn't it exciting that you can learn Quran and Arabic at the same time? I'm sure it is. So let's buckle up and start. Min sharri. Repeat after me. Min sharri. Let's combine them together and say min sharri, min sharri. Dara soft. Sharri. Min sharri. Sharru, sharri. No. Sharri soft. Min sharri. Min sharri. And also make sure that you don't say sharri. It's not re, but re. Min sharri. Min sharri. Min sharri. One last time. Min sharri. Min sharri. Excellent. The letters used to go to park again and again. Remember noon, which was heard the first time and was helped by m. So this noon is very jolly and everyone loves him. Even if it is hurt, it still wants to play. When it's hurt, you know it wears the health cap. This cap is called sukoon. The noon with sukoon cap is called noon second. What is its name? Noon second. Don't forget it. This time, noon second had a very special plan. It's expert in playing hide and seek. Let's see how it plays today. See Walada there and noon second standing next to him? Noon second is about to hide. Keep staring. Don't even blink your eyes. Where is it hiding? There it is, just sitting on top of the, trying to be similar to Fatha. It is still then. The second Fatha is nothing but noon second hiding on top of it. By the way, when noon second hides there on Fatha, Alif sometimes helps him without making any sound. So it is waladan. Remember, double sign means double sound. Double sign means double sound. We are here to learn the Quran and talk in Arabic. So buckle up and let's go and learn how to recite Quran properly. Children, now we're going to practice some words of tanween. The first word we have is baban. Baban. Baban means door. The next word is shay'an. Shay'an. The next one is jami'an. Jami'an. The next one is mathalan. Do not say masalan. It is tha. Tha. Not sa, but tha. Mathalan. Listen to me again. Mathalan. Very good. The next one is sabilan. Not so, but sa. Sabilan. Sabilan. And the next one is qalilan. Not khalilan, but qa. Qalilan. Don't make the mistake of saying khalila, khalilan. No, you have to say qalilan. Qalila, we'll talk about that a little bit later on, but for now we have to say qalilan. The next one is kathiran. Kathiran. Do not say kathiran. Kathiran is wrong. Why? Because it is sa sound and we have the tha sound. So we have to say kathiran, kathiran. And the next one after that is أبدا أبدا ما أن. The next word after this is ما أن. The next one after that دعاء دعاء جزاء جزاء. The next word after that is مسمى. And the next one after that مثوى. Are you enjoying? I'm sure you are. Let's continue. هدى هدى. آية. Our next word is what? آية. Not آية but آية. فئة فئة. Not فئة but فئة فئة. The next one is رحمة. Be careful here not to say رحمة. رحمة is a very common thing to say, but make sure the correct way and the proper way is رحمة رحمة. Let's learn how to write in Arabic. We would like to inform you that children, you have to be very careful in order not to make any mistake, because it will create a huge difference in meanings. Therefore, take up this challenge of learning how to write in Arabic properly. And for that, let me teach you how to write the first word for this lesson, which is baban. I have my board and I have my marker. We start writing baban. So I write ba and the fatha, and I have the second ba and the an, the two fatha, baban. Again, I have the ba, the fatha, the second ba, an, baban. Very good. I hope that you have learned how to write baban. It's very simple. Now, I'll teach you to write the second word, which is jami'an. So, jami'an is written with ja and the fatha, and then you have the ma, and you have the kasra jami, and you have the ya and the sukun, and then the ayn and the alif, tanween, fatha. So jami'an. Again, the j with the dot and the ma. Okay, the kasra, the two dots, the sukun, the a, and the an, jami'an. All right, now I have one request, that please make sure that you repeat more than one time if you don't understand. We have one word left in this lesson, which is shay'an. I want you to take your paper and pen and try to write sh-ya, and then fatha shay, and then alif with the hamza and the two fatha shay'an. I hope that you will practice whatever is left and something that I'm not showing you, so that you have more practice. Rabbi zidni ilma. I think that sounds something like the dua that we make to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I wonder what it means. Well, I know who to ask. Let me ask my teacher who is teaching us. Let's understand Quran and Arabic with actions. So, come with me and learn Arabic with actions. Today, we are going to learn fihi means in him, fihim means in them. Again, listen carefully. Fihi means in him, fihim means in them. Last time, fihi means in him, fihim means in them. It's your turn now. Repeat after me in Arabic. Fihi, fihim.
Fihi, fihim.
Again, fihi, fihim.
Fihi, fihim.
Excellent. Last time, fihi, fihim.
Fihi, fihim.
Wow, what can I say? You guys are doing fantastic. Now, repeat with me slowly. Fihi, fihim.
Fihi, fihim.
Again, fihi, fihim. Fihi, fihim. MashaAllah, that was beautiful. Wow, children, I'm so excited to teach you Quran and talk in Arabic at the same time. I'm sure that all of you are so excited at the same time. And I'm sure that all of us will see each other in our next class. That's all for now. See you next class. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.